What is the difference between LDN and naltrexone? So LDN stands for low dose naltrexone. So low dose naltrexone is generally around 3 to 6-ish milligrams, sometimes 1 to 6-ish milligrams. Naltrexone itself can be dosed. The commercially available is 50 milligrams. So there are different strengths of LDN, so low dose naltrexone or naltrexone, but naltrexone is the active ingredient of LDN or low dose naltrexone.